A spectacular one of a kind. A seductive mystery. A Rorschach test for the adventurous eye. A remarkable achievement which draws together the stories of epic literature, the boundaries of poetry and experimental film, and breaks all molds, furnishing celluloid with new possibilities. Wordlessly recalls the spirit of Samuel Beckett's darkest parables. These visions of suffering give way to equally impassioned images of rebirth. A hallucinatory masterpiece that invades our subconscious and compels us to experience rather than witness. A cinematic force that bears further observation. A metaphysical splatter film. There is no denying Merridge's vision or his conviction. Startling, grotesque, and revolutionary. Points of floodlight in those places we choose not to look. Brilliant, unbearable, and unforgettable. An extraordinarily original accomplishment. Makes Eraserhead seem like Ernest Saves Christmas. A triumph of lyrical grotesquerie. You will not forget it. No name. No dialogue. No compromises. No exit. Nobody will get through Begotten without being marked.